Just did a bad thing. Finding some hell.
Right, before we go, does anybody have any allergies?
I am allergic to crawfish and cherries.
Okay, thank you, Midoriya. That is very specific.
I don't believe in allergies. I think they're for the weak.
Okay, I'm just gonna write nothing.
Wait.
Penicillin.
I am allergic to tree nuts and a miscarriage of justice.
Yeah, I'm just gonna write tree nuts.
I'm allergic to a lack of human affection.
That's not an allergy.
Nothing.
Okay. Wait. It says here that you have a deathly allergy to peanut butter.
Well, yeah, the doctor said it was a deadly allergy, but my dad would give it to me anyway, just so, you know, I could get stronger.
Okay, we're gonna be revisiting that in the future, preferably with a therapist.
I'm allergic to girls' shirts.
No.
I'm not even gonna ask why you're in the tub, but like, can we go to that zoo with the gay penguins? I think it would be fun.
Keep these coming. These are keeping me very entertained. My Hair Academia, Mall Trip Edition.
Since this was in the comment, who goes straight to Starbucks?
Let me show you real speed.
Yep, I believe it. I totally believe it. Mans gets a cold brew. Who shops at Hot Topic?
He's the poster child for Hot Topic.
Who shops at Claire's? That is so adorable. Goes straight for the food court. Yup, yes. Who goes straight for Auntie Anne's pretzels? Abso-fucking-lutely. Who goes to get a Cinnabon? That is so cute. Who shops at Victoria's Secret? Oh no, no! Who wants to go to the back at Spencer's?
No! Oh my god, that's totally Kaminari though!
Who doesn't want to go to the back with Kaminari? Absolutely, you're too pure. Who leaves the mall with hundreds of bags in their hands? You probably stole everything.
I'm the best. Rise and shine, doll.
It's probably not me.
You shuffle to the left, you shuffle to the right. Put your hands in your pants and you hike them up high. No matter what you're packing under that belt buckle, everybody do the...
Walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone. I walk alone.
Gatto is frizz in the puddle, it's Nikki, full throttle is oh, oh. Swimming in the grotto, we winning in the lotto, we dipping in the pot of blue flow. Show, getting so good, it's dripping, I don't would get a ride in the engine that could go. Batman robbing it, bang bang cocking it, Queen Nick dominant, prominent. It's me, Jesse and R.
Next time someone calls you a sheep for wearing a mask, take it off, spit in their face, and
nah, bitch, I'm a llama.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather round, always looking at me up and down, looking at my
croissant.
Sparks fly, it's like electricity, I might die.
up? What you guys doing? Yeah.
Please don't pick up. Hi, is this Tony? Hi, this is.
Whoa, what the hell is you doing?
Oh my god.
We ain't never did that before. Why you thought today was the day to do that?
Baby, coming over. I don't care if people find out. Together and it's never gonna work out. But baby, you got me moving too fast. Cause I know you wanna be bad. And girl, when you're looking like that, I can't hold back. Cause you got this spell on me. I don't know what to believe. Kiss me once now.
I'm just saying, right? I want my own theme music.
And yet, we can rip off Disney because what are they gonna do? Who's gonna protect them if they don't have heroes, right? So therefore, we're more powerful.
Oh, yeah! Bless my soul, Hawks was on a roll. Person of the week in every hero opinion poll. What a bow, he could stop a show. Point him at a villain and you're talking SRO. He was a nothing, zero, zero. Now he's a honcho, he's a hero! I'm the nicest guy. Not conceited.
From heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Hey, you made me up, you made me a believer.
Promise I'm not playing tricks on you. You're always welcome to come in. You could stay here for an hour or two if you ever need a friend.
Yeah, and they were fighting as usual. The fact that that's become a norm, though. Oh, hey, Airy.
Hi, Dad.
Aw, she calls you her dad now.
Hi, Magic Mike.
What?
Magic Mike.
Why are you calling me Magic Mike?
Definitely no one told me to call you that.
Airy, I have water and spit all over my face now. Who told you to say that?
Miss Midnight.
Of course. I'm gonna kill her. Ditto. Let's go. Murder? Hey, Kageyama. What? Oop. Wrong skit. My bad. See ya.
Canadian flag!
There is gonna be a murder, Todoroki.
I may not be physically in a Walmart parking lot, but I am emotionally in a Walmart parking lot.
Dude, chill out. It's just a joke.
What's the punchline?
What?
What is the punchline? Why is the joke funny? What about this makes it humorous? It's not a joke. You're an asshole, and so is he.
But I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. Better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
will you help me hide a body?
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can't again.
Why would you call me?
I'm just like you.
I think that's true.
You're just like me.
Yes, I can see.
We take responsibility. We carry through.
We carry through.
Do what we need to do. Yes, I am a girl.
Somebody else, only it ain't on the surface. Well, you talk like yourself.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
Will you stop it?
New friends and new places to see.
Sad. Whoop-dee-doo, let's get to it. I've got a problem, I'm always so sad. The littlest things get me pissed off or mad. My life's pretty good, no, I don't have it bad. So it's hard to explain all these feelings I have. I'm just a baby, I think that explains it. I burned up my toes, got so sad that I fainted. I played a great song on repeat, now I...
She's so fine.
Yeah,
she's
so
tonight. And as long as I got my suit and tie, I'ma leave it all on the floor.
I hear a sound.
He's probably Mickey Mouse.
See them in the dark.
Only from a spark.
I know there's someone there.
Not as far as I'm aware.
Why don't you believe me? Maybe you're right.
Just another night.
But I hope.
You know, I've been mad about you from the first time I laid eyes on you. Well, you're my whole world. What do you want to do, drive me to a madhouse?
No, I'll call you a taxi.